Yeah, my name's Mia. I'm suicidal some of the time, so I eat bell peppers to keep the time like passing. It helps. The more I think about it, it gets pretty bad. So I have to come here. I have to eat bell peppers. I don't like them. I don't like bell peppers. Everyone thinks I like them. I don't like them. The more I think about it, the more it gets like pretty bad. Like really, really bad. So I come here and I eat bell peppers. I don't like them. I've never liked bell peppers. I'm not proud of it, but I do. And it helps me. A lot. It really does.
Guys, it's Chad Stone, but you can call me Chad Stone because I be smoking that fucking reefer, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm fucking chilling today, having a fucking nice-ass day.
Your intro?
Oh, yeah. What's up, gang? It's Chad Stone. You know, I'm out here today, you know... But you can call me Chad Stone, because I be fucking smoking that reefer.
Yeah, they call me the munchie man in this house. My real name's Milo. But yeah, I'm kind of like the chef around here. I cook a lot of the meals. I'm kind of like the mom of the group, they call me.
It's the CSGO 2. It's the new one. It just came out. I'm a 5-year veteran. I've been playing for 5 years. I got a coin. Let me see. Can I show you the coin? Dude, inventory. Dude, look at this fucking shit. 5 years, baby. Fucking veteran over here. I'm pretty fucking good at this game.
Oh yeah, bell pepper. I think I've heard of that culinary item.
You got red, you got green, you got, like, yellow.
I dabbled once or twice with the bell pepper. It's a strong flavor.
Dude, fucking bagel bites. Fucking ramen, baby. Fucking corn dogs. Yo. Headshot, baby.
Getting paid for this? I keep the orange ones just to like for food purposes, you know, like culinary like extravaganzas, like explorations of the chef's cyberanium. I have a question.
What's up?
What was it like? You're waking up, you know,
Uh-huh.
You're going to the fridge. You're opening the fridge.
Uh-huh.
Only discovered that raw yellow bell pepper.
Do you know what,
cold and solid.
Mm-hmm.
Ready in the freezer. Right above your corn dogs.
Uh-huh.
You had been saving it for months.
Right.
And it disappeared right before your eyes.
Uh-huh.
How'd that make you feel?
Do you know, I don't really fuck with bell peppers like that, but you know what it does make me feel? It makes me feel, like, sad, because I know my roommate, you know, he fucks with bell peppers. So I'd be seeing him middle of the night, a bell pepper, you know, and he fucking loves that shit.
What's that?
Huh?
I was pretty shocked, actually. For a second, I thought it was, like, a ghost for what I did at the grocery store, right? Because, you see, they asked me to donate, like to round up my money at the grocery store, and I said, no. Knock it off!
What?
Knock it off!
It's art. It's art, man. It's fucking art. Okay.
Pornographic.
It's art. It's art. It's art. Hey, it's art. This is not art. This is not art. You're telling me someone, you know how much time was spent doing these? All of these.
No.
Sorry. I'm a consumer of fine arts.
I'm not like super on dick about the fridge per se. But it was the first instance I've seen a bell pepper just flat out just like fucking disappear from the universe, man. Because I was confused. I was like, where'd this shit go? And then I thought immediately, I was like, oh, fuck. They did it. Ghost, man.
Shit. You know, we have a running theory. It's the fucking bell pepper ghost. Hold on.
The bell pepper ghost?
Yeah, the bell pepper ghost.
Oh, yeah.
Cheating. Fucking cheating. God.
We heard that the...
You fucking guys... see that? That was fucking cheating right there.
They might want a partnership.
It's the second game. It's the second... You should fix the cheating.
Shut
by
up!
Now. This game is the most important thing in my fucking life right now, man.
So go play it.
I
just don't say
I'm
it.
I'm a 5-year veteran.
What's your favorite bell pepper?
Out of all I like of bell peppers, man. This is the third time we've talked about this. What kind of interview is this?
Oh!
It's fucking distracting me over here. And
rate bell pepper 1 through 10.
I don't like bell peppers, guys.
A bell pepper... It's life. I think that there's... On the spectrum of survival and history.
So, you steal bell peppers, eh?
No. No.
Really? If you were to steal bell peppers, why would you steal them?
Everyone thinks it's me. I know the truth. It's not me. It's not me.
Well, you're in their house right now. I do gotta ask, how do you get in their house?
They have bell peppers.
How do you get in the house? Do you have a key?
Why is that relevant?
Because you're in their kitchen.
No, I have a key. But it was a, like, it's hot, like, I'm chill with that stuff, too.
Do you remember the first time you stole a bell pepper?
Nah, I don't steal bell peppers. I don't steal bell peppers.
Describe the rush you feel when you steal a bell pepper.
It's amazing. Like crack is like, oh, when you do it, or like heroin or something, it's like oh wow, it's like, no, it's bell peppers. Just have a bell pepper. I'm sorry, it's emotional. Next question.
Why these two specifically? Do you know them? Why do you steal their bell peppers?
No, they're friends. They're cool. They're cool. I don't steal anything.
What would you call it then?
Listen. It's a favor. Okay? It's a favor.
What's a bell pepper? And say